coverage you can count on.
Two homes and one family continue to torment residents in northeast Albuquerque and investigators with the Safe City Strike Force.
Action 7 reporter Will Carr explains why and what's being done to help.
That's right, Doug and Shelley. This isn't the first time that we've been to this house. In fact, take a look behind me. We've seen one of these cars towed multiple times, and time again, city investigators say this family refuses to clean this property and another one that they own that looks the exact same.
It's an endless standoff. Once again, the Safe City Strike Force documents the messy and frankly disgusting yards of two northeast Albuquerque homes owned by Diane and John Gallegos, who Strike Force members expect will once again ignore warnings to clean up.
Looks like an eyesore.
It's the same thing all over again. You know, it's like deja vu every 6 months. Like, you know, we're going to do the square dance.
You literally have to push branches out of the way to get to the front door of this home on Macias Street. From Sky 7, you can see a storage bin in the back of the home surrounded by tons of garbage. Then there's the home on Tara Drive. We were there earlier this year when city crews had to clean up the mess. At the time, neither John nor Diane would answer our questions.
Is there a reason you won't clean up your yard? Do you have anything to say? You know, this is going to be on tonight at 10. You don't want people to hear your side?
Nobody answered the doors today. Neighbors tell us they're fed up, but everyone we spoke with wouldn't talk on camera because they're afraid of retaliation, pointing out that John has security cameras all around his home watching his overflowing yard.
This guy will get his day in court again.
Again's the key word.
Again. You know, until we get to a point where we get a permanent injunction established, we'll have to jump all the hoops again.
The city did have an injunction that actually let them come and clean up this property, but we're told that that expired. So now the Safe City Strike Force is actually going to have to go to court this week and issue criminal complaints to the Gallegoses so that they can again try to get these properties cleaned. We'll, of course, let you know what happens. Reporting live in the Northeast Heights, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.